know, parents were going to know. Every day we turn away, from those in need, pretending that they're not there, that we know what we must do. And we'll be walking in God's favor when we learn to love our neighbors. Love is what God wants us to do. He loves us in spite of all that we do. He loves us. He don't hold anything against us. He loves us always. And he wants us to share that love with one another. If you see someone in need, sometimes they need a hug, they need a kiss, they need to be told that I love you. This would encourage them. Because you know what? We are Christian soldiers. We are made up like that. And we got to show our love. We got to teach one another how to love each other the way God wants us to love. Your neighbor might be hurting or in need of something. Don't turn your back on your neighbor. Help your neighbor. Let your neighbor know that you love them. I love you in spite of what you're going through. But we know someone that's greater than what the words that I can speak. And that's Jesus. Tell them about Jesus. How Jesus loved you. Share that love with them. Let them know that love is beautiful, unique. It has a feeling. You can feel it around you, okay? Don't just walk away from them and don't say nothing or don't do nothing. Because we all in need of something. And love is so powerful. To show that love, like you all showed that love Wednesday, hallelujah. I had to put that in there. That was love. And I appreciate it. And that's what's love, that's exactly what love is about. It's giving, caring. All the time we don't receive, we might not receive that same love back, but to know that we did our part, that's the good feeling. God will give us that love back. We don't have to wait for man to give it to us, but God will give us and show us that love. Because you loved him, I love you. Okay? Now let us pray. Father, we ask that you pull the blinders off of our eyes, Lord, and open up our hearts and our minds for true love. You are the true love, Father God. Teach us how to love one another the way you want us to love them, oh Lord. Let us not turn our back on one another, love, but to love the way Christ loved, the way Jesus went to the cross for us and showed his love, Father. We thank you for that love, Lord. What a mighty, mighty, mighty God we got. What a mighty, powerful love he showed us when he went to that cross, Father. We thank you, Lord, for your life, your death, and your resurrection, Father God. We know that you are still here with us, Father God. And we thank you for that, Lord. Protect our children from any hurt, harm, or danger, Father God. Protect them as they walk into the school buildings, Lord. Outside of the church, Father God. The schoolyard, Father God. Around the neighborhood, Father God. Send your warring angels, Father God. Put your angels around them, Lord. Touch them wherever they go, Lord. Protect them, Lord, because we know there's so much out here, Lord, that's against our children, Lord. Lord, protect them and show them your love, Father God. Help them to be strong and wise in your word and your doing, Father God. We just thank you, Lord. We give you the praise, the glory. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Good morning.